Go and find out where they are now. Go and find out. Today you are hearing the mercy of God. We have done 2,080 years. Jesus is being merciful to us. The anger of God, when he strikes, nobody can stand. Everywhere. We cannot stand the world. Flood is destroying us. How much more? If the anger of God is in this world, Bible says that the anger of God will one of these days come. Whether you believe it or not, it will come. Turn to God and leave. God has given us examples. He gave us the time of Noah. He gave us Sodom and Gomorrah. He has given us other nations for example. Today you are alive, you are hearing the love of God and the grace of God. Some said we are putting things in their throat. Well, if there is a bitter thing you love to swallow, this is the bitter thing you love to swallow. It is the love of God. Reject God and your own destruction. The word of God says only a fool says there is no God. Only a fool says there is no God. Because everything is created. Everything is created. Everything is designed by somebody. Everything has a maker. Who is your maker? The scripture says even animals know their maker. Everything knows their maker. There are people who are going about and they say, I am atheist. Well done, continue to be atheist. God is not afraid of your atheism. God is not afraid of your decision. He knows you will meet him one of these days. Who will reject the loving God? God loves you. It is not the desire of God that anybody should perish. It is not the desire of God that anybody should perish. If you don't have Jesus in your heart, consider it. It is not what.